Now that you've got the first part of the introduction down, we can move on to part two. ¶¶